The landing site itself needs to be have boulders. So we like to have boulders, which is in contrast to maybe other people who want to land safe and then need flat areas. But we are interested in to see if these boulders are magnetic or not.
Few boulders, flat, homogeneous grain sizes, and of course not too high temperatures, because all the instruments suffer from too high temperatures. They can't operate. So if we have a landing site that has intermediate temperatures, is very flat, few boulders, homogeneous, that'd be perfect for us.
On a intérêt à ce que le site ait la température la plus basse possible, parce que plus le site a une haute température, plus la surface va émettre du rayonnement qui risque de masquer les signatures spectrales qui vont nous donner accès à la composition. Donc on cherche un endroit qui soit relativement froid, ce qui est difficile parce que c'est un objet extrêmement sombre, relativement proche du Soleil. Et tout le monde sait que quand on a un objet très sombre proche du Soleil, il chauffe beaucoup parce qu'il retient l'énergie qu'il reçoit du Soleil.
So the most interesting thing is to see the big boulders from the vertical structure. So we really can look into the cracks. We really can look if there is some layering in it. There are many boulders on Rugu, so I'm pretty sure we get a good view of this interesting part of this asteroid.